blast me. I know a gang of motherfuckers say they gon' blast me. Catch me dipping to some screw. Attitude rude, dripping sweat. About to finger fuck this tech. I leave him stretched, reaching for a rifle. Got him a pump before a nigga to dump, to dump. I ain't no punk, nigga, this be my for shiz. And for them chippers and cheese, see we think.
What's good with you, TTC? Your boy Texas Buck coming at you one more game. Wearing this throwback one stop jersey. Yeah, go ahead. Say what you want about the man buying pussy and all any other kind of joke that you may have. But the fact remains, when he played for the Bucks, he was a straight baller. In my opinion, one of the best that ever played the game at his position. But I'm wearing this throwback because I believe that's what the fuck Lovie Smith and the Bucks need to do as far as defense goes, is throw that shit back to how the old 2002 Buck defense was. I mean, they straight balled out, and that's what kind of defense we gonna need facing these Atlanta Falcons this week. We need to limit our goddamn penalties and mistakes as much as possible to stand a chance at getting this W. And I believe if we can do that, and Winston and offense ball out like they did last week, we will walk away with this goddamn W. Now, I know Vincent Jackson ain't gonna be playing because he's injured and more likely gonna be out for a couple weeks, but it's the next man up. And another bright spot, we should be getting Stephon and Jenkins back, so that should be another target for Winston to hit up underneath and stuff, you know, help him out. And I'm expecting Doug Martin to do his thing. And even though Mike Evans is more likely going to be getting double coverage because Vincent Jackson ain't there, I'm expecting him to do his thing as well. But my main concern, like I said, is my goddamn defense, the secondary, the safeties and cornerbacks. Because last week they looked pathetic like a motherfucker, man. And I need them boys to throw that shit back, man. Let's go back to balling the way the real Bucks supposed to play. Let's play some goddamn Tampa 2, the real Tampa 2. All this zone coverage shit. Well, all this goddamn man-to-man coverage. I don't understand that shit. If Lovie was going to run man-to-man, he should have kept goddamn Darrell Revis, but supposedly he got rid of Revis because he didn't fit his scheme. He didn't fit the cover two scheme, so he got rid of him. But then he go over to run the man to man. I don't understand that shit, but it is what it is. I'm also here, like I stated, to let the motherfucking Falcons know, fuck y'all, man. Just cause y'all 6-1, y'all think we just supposed to roll over? Nah, this shit ain't happening, bruh. And Joe Rock, I caught your little video where you talking about, you know, I'm a slow talker and you can't trash talk with me. You know, asking for RTP to come back and all this other shit. Man, get the fuck out of here with that, man. I'm gonna stay here repping these motherfuckers, like I said, till the day I die, man. Cause I'm a Buck rider to the heart. I'm not held reliable for what other Buck beat makers do and how they uphold and rep for the squad, but I know how I rep these motherfuckers. But I will commend you for at least coming out, dropping something other than, you know, Sports Live from the ATL, which it's kind of funny to look at him go up on the people's shit and ask, you know, well, how is it that y'all gonna win this and that? I broke the shit down to a motherfucker, and he's still asking the same goddamn question. I guess he's just that goddamn slow. But I can't help that shit out, man. Anyway, ain't your bitch ass supposed to be gone anyway? Yeah, man. You think motherfuckers ain't paying attention, but back in the day when everybody was, when Simons was making videos against your ass, or on your ass, and trashing the fuck out of you, and Eagle Speed trashed the fuck out of you so much to the point to where you talking about quitting and shit, and then slowly but surely, you start making vids when everybody turned their attention elsewhere, and now that y'all 6-1, oh man, can't get your motherfucking ass to sit down for shit. But it's alright though, cause just like y'all underestimated them goddamn Saints, y'all doing the same thing to us. The Saints busted y'all ass, and now we gonna bust y'all's ass too. So I just wanted to come up and make these little side notes, you know, nothing major, since we have a ring, and that's what y'all motherfuckers playing for. Joe Rock, since you want to do the ring check shit, goddamn right we got a ring. And proud of that motherfucker. When the fuck y'all gonna get one, nigga? We not gonna get one, that's what. 6-1, okay. But it's not how you start, it's all about how you finish. And y'all got off to a fast start, which y'all always do. And just like y'all always do, you end up choking. So now starts the choking part. Until next time, I'm out this motherfucker. And remember, fuck the motherfucking Falcons.